Hello everybody and welcome to RimWorld. The only bit of RimWorld I've ever played was the tutorial right here. I know nothing about this game, other than it's a top-down kind of game, and you have to build a colony. So... okay, classic RimWorld experience. Next. Did I see that, right? Let's get a large one and generate. Let's see what RimWorld is all about. The three of you awaken your crypto-sleep sarcophagi to the sound of sirens and ripping metal. You barely get to the escape pods before the ship is torn apart. Sometime later, you land on this unknown RimWorld. As pieces of the shredded ship fall around you, you start making plans to survive. Cool. Put this here. Just make a little area. And then... Right. So the only bit of this game I've ever played was the tutorial. Hey look, a structure. What is this? An ostrich. Okay then. Okay, let's put this... put a door there, and then how do you, okay. And then that can go right there, and this can go right there. There we go. Good job. There we go. This game is pretty interesting. I thought it'd be fairly boring, to be honest. Let's see if these guys can get their house built before nighttime. What's all this? Hmm. Okay. What's this? Go out and hunt this little guy. Actually, it's a girl. Let's unrestrict all this. Okay. Okay. I still have no idea what I'm doing in this game. Okay, that looks a lot better. Okay. Which of you... Just gonna close that. Architect, clerk. Okay, I think there's something about a hunter in here somewhere. Let's put some. Let's put a growing zone right here. There. Okay, I still have no idea what I'm doing in this game. Okay then. Okay, how do I give them a gun? How do I give Steve a gun? Okay. Equipping weapons. Your colonists arrived with some weapons. Equip them. Select each colonist and right-click on the weapon you want them to equip. Okay, now Steve, you can go and hunt this boar. Mars, you can do that too, I suppose. Then you guys will have food. Let's throw some wood in there. Chop a tree down, come here. And you're working on the rice plants. They got food already? Okay. How about we put some. No, no, remove that, remove that. I don't want that wall there. There we go. Storage tab. Why is the stockpile zone missing a thing? Oh well. So, what can we do? Okay. So you guys have your food, right? You can come over here and collect this. Who was it that needed food? Was it Mars? Was it Steve? No, they're all good. Okay, we need some place to store. The food. Okay, I do know that needs some kind of entertainment, so I'm gonna throw some horseshoe poles right there. Steve and Mars have come together and are now lovers. Oh, that's cute. Okay, you can. What can we do? You can chop these trees. Oh, now that's a nice looking house. You have the survival rifle, so you can drop that, and you equip that, and you can equip this. There we go. Okay, I still don't know what I'm doing. You know what? Let's put some walls up around these. Okay, and now we put some flooring in. Where's the floors? Floors, some wood, there. No. This Steve and Mars can get married right there. How about that? We've been here pirate raids. Did not know there were pirates. Okay. Let's make one of these out of steel and put it by the front door. Really hope I didn't make a mistake doing that. It's all this YouTube notifications. I just uploads. Nothing special. What's this? Okay. That's fine then. Okay, well, what do you want? Okay, let's make some nice individual rooms. And then there we go. Let's throw one bed there, one bed there, one bed there. And this music is really nice. Okay, and then that'll free up some space for other things, like that equipment rack, and we need more wood. I really like this music though. I know I've said that before, but I really like good music, and this has good music. Okay, all of these trees right here can come on down. Furniture, I'd assume it would be in furniture. campfire. Yes, that'll work. Let's put a campfire here. Cooks mules and produces heat. Burns out after a few days. As with all heat sources, it must be placed indoors so it has a closed space to heat. So let's cancel that then. And put this... No. Let's just keep... Nah. Let's throw a door there. Make a nice little kitchen area. Boop. There we go. Build. And then let's throw some more floors right here. A visitor. A gatherer from the Cambiar of the Hill is visiting the colony. She is named Purple Finch. She seems to have a few items to trade. Alright then. Hi Purple, I see you wandering around. What are you doing? Ooh. Since it looks like you'll be here for a while, Steve thinks that you should give this community a name. What should it be called? Tide Marstay. Because Tiger, Mars, and Steve. I'm very clever. Okay, you guys build this, right? How about the roofs? Show the roofs. Alright. A stove. There we go. So, let's throw the stove in here. Like that. Then cancel that. Okay, how about the borer over here? Okay. Get back here. Okay, Steve. No, Tiger, no.
destroy it.
Everything will be fine, it looks like. Shoot that squirrel. Ancient danger. As Mars draws near to the ancient wall, a sense of foreboding overcomes her. She isn't sure why, but she feels that dusty structure may contain great danger. Ooh, we're gonna go in there someday. Oh no, tiger's infected. Okay. Steve. I suppose I should have a little medical area set up. So Steve is the only one left. That's okay enough to heal them. Oh no, Toby, no. Toby.
Hey there, editor me here. I was editing this footage and noticed that this door should be moved down one block. That is all. Continue the video. Enjoy.
Aw, man, I hope I don't mess this all up. Hey, got a new person joining this colony. Need a bed for someone. So, let's get this furniture built. Whoa, what is this? Okay, run away please. Big sloth? I think that's a sloth? Look at it, looks like a sloth. Oh. No, tiger might need amputation. Oh no. No, we're gonna get attacked. Okay, well, I'm going to stop this here. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye! So, gonna get raided.